Ja.
So, Christmas Day at your folks?
Yep.
And we're not coming round,
so
right?
I think Emma's coming round to the idea of never seeing her
again. Well, maybe this will cheer you up.
He's wanting to come and see me again.
I thought you could hang it on your bedroom.
Why?
Oh,
why?
Sorry, I didn't get you.
Oh, it's alright. You're going through a lot, so. Anyway, you've got this beautiful
room.
Because
why I
was out. It's
alright. I'll make it up to you at the party.
I told you. I'm not going.
You were sleeping with Mrs. Santa Claus, weren't you?
Oh, blah, blah, blah.
Did you like it?
Only absence.
Anyone wants to call my
cracker? Right. Got kept warm, is that okay?
I
don't want to warm. I need to have some more elves to
warm you next year,
aren't you?
At least you're on the cracker. Essentially, empty.
And they're going to be your babies, aren't they, Santa? Next Christmas, am I going to get any presents?
Alright, mate.
No. You're going to be on my naughty.
I've dreamt of this moment.
So I'm not going to get
not
nothing.
Dreamt, in that way, you know, we weren't naked or anything. Well, we weren't wearing
no.
You're okay? Yeah?
No.
It's a bit overcome.
In fact, I'm going to get divorced tomorrow, Mrs. Santa Claus.
As far as
I'm delivering presents.
Turkeys at Christmas. Exactly what together. I was saying earlier.
Ugly birds, those turkeys.
Yeah, I know. Not like a sexy little goose. And which one, by the way, big, big fan.
There she is.
Can you get this some small snowmen? Right.
There you go.
Well, it serves your aunt, Santa, doesn't it? They're giving people like that don't say presents.
Absolutely not.
There you go.
Well, it's exactly like I thought.